Hello dear students of class 6. Now we are going to understand the balancer, means how to measure some weight, means how to measure the quantity, whatever we do in day to day life, whatever we buy from the shops, fruits, vegetables, the shopkeeper used to weigh it and give to us. Okay. Simply, they used many types of balancer. Basically, the weight gain balancer is used by many shopkeepers. Nowadays, some standard balancer like electric beam balancer, in which simply there is a platform, simply you have to put the whatever the substances you have to measure. The digital meter is there present, and that in that meter there will be what a number comes, that it is of 5 kg, it is of 7 kg, it is of 10 kg, whatever the object is. Means the basic thing, basic idea about in this topic we are going to understand how to it helps to measure, how we save ourselves from a dishonest shopkeepers. Basically, the basic idea about this topic is this: how we ourselves save from dishonest shopkeeper. Basically, come to the point. Instruments used to measure mass. Basically, there are two types of instrument we use to measure mass. First is a beam balance and electric balance. Okay, in beam balance basically we will understand what is beam balance. Simply a word named taraju, you have seen or listen this word taraju, that is called as beam balance. In Hindi we can say that taraju, day to day life. Okay, that is called beam balance. It has a horizontal beam supported at its center, like this. It has a horizontal beam supported at its center, okay? Two identical pans of equal weights are suspended at equal distance from the center of the beam, okay? This is the center of the beam. From this center, the at equal distances, this side equally and this distance will be equal. Equal distance of equal pans is suspended through the what? Through the strong rope. Simply we can say that thin thread rope. Okay, now come to the point. The beam should be horizontal. This beam should be always horizontal. Okay, be horizontal when the pans are empty and balance. If you are putting some masses in both the pans, it should be, while measuring, it should be balanced. Okay, or if it is empty, it should be also balanced. Okay, the object to be weighed is placed in the left pans. In the left hands, whatever you want to measure, whatever the object which has to be measured, we put in the left pans. Okay. Standard weights in the left pan and the standard weights are placed in the right pans till it beam becomes horizontal. So it will be your free hands that will be right. You will easily to put some weights, standard weights like kg, 500 gram, 100 gram. Okay, it is of metal, made up of metal. You simply put in the right pans. That's why it is easy to operate. That's why it is asking you to put your masses, whatever the object you have to measure, put it in the left pans. Okay. Now see, if it is balanced, then you may say that it is of what? 10 kg. If a standard mass here you have put it is of 10 kg and it is balanced, then we can say that this is a of 10 kg. Now, precaution while taking measurements. Basically, this idea you have to develop because you have to be free from the cunning people, cunning shopkeepers. which always deceive you. Dishonestly, they will manage it. Okay, so how you can be saved from those type of people? Basically, you have to understand this topic. Okay, precautions while taking the measurement. Make sure that the beam balance, okay, make sure that the beam balance, okay, for before you're going to take what vegetables from a shopkeeper, ask him to please keep it the beam like this, and it is it balanced or not, okay, make sure it. Weights used by shopkeepers are made up of metal. Ask and see that the weights, whatever the measurements used by the shopkeeper, is of metal. So some of them will always take a stone, whatever, and they will say that it is of 1 kg. How we know that it is of 1 kg? So ask them to be, it is of metals. Each weight has a hole in the center. Means that whatever the standard weights of kg, 5 kg, 10 kg, it has a hole attached to center. This hole is filled with a lead and the stamp of the weights and measures department placed on this lead seal. Okay, this hole is made up of, at the center of the weights there is a hole, and this hole is what filled with lead, we say lead metal, and there is a stamps, stamps of the weights and measure departments sealed it by a stamp. Okay, this, if this is what clarified by you, then ask them to give vegetables, fruits. You may able to save yourself from cheating. Okay, basically you have to, two things you have to measure. Some deceives of keepers do that, remove this what the seals, and give you a little bit something less, whatever the standard measures. Okay, bye, thank you.